starciu przeciwko Piastowi nie zagra Hubert Wołąkiewicz, który pauzuje za żółte kartki. Na środku obrony mogą więc wystąpić Jan Bednarek, Manuel Arboleda i Paulus Arajuri. Finn w środę przepracował cały trening, ale nie wie, czy będzie gotowy na sobotni mecz.
It has been taking longer time than we expected, but right now I'm positive. It feels that it's going the right direction, and today I could make the whole training, and we'll see how it will feel tomorrow. But yeah, it's going to the right direction.
Is it possible that you will be ready to play with Piast Gliwice on Saturday?
Of course. I've been thinking about that, but I think there's many days, a few more days until that game, so I have to speak with the doctor and speak with the coach, and we will see how we decide, but I don't think it's impossible, but it's too early to say.
Sam piłkarz jest już zmęczony czekaniem na występ w kolejorzu. Leczenie urazu trwa dłużej niż tego oczekiwał. O tym, czy wybiegnie na boisko, zdecydują razem z lekarzami Lecha Poznań.
Yes, I'm very tired of waiting, but it's part of the game, and it's just... it doesn't help to get angry. You have to try to stay positive and just focus on the training and get well as soon as possible.